Yeah, the fire started just after noon today. You can see here at 111th in South Michigan, Chicago firefighters still in the scene here, keeping their eyes on any hot spots. It is a big building, two stories. The roof has collapsed in. And for the last 16 years, this ministry has served as a way for people just getting back onto their feet to get help. A column of thick smoke rose into the air as Chicago firefighters set to extinguish the flames destroying the home of Beacon Light Ministries on South Michigan Avenue.
Everything is just gone.
Since 2004, Pastor Jerome Powell has used his spiritual home to help those in Roseland.
We give out food, clothes, school supplies. Whatever is donated to our ministry, we give back to the less fortunate in the community.
For now, it's believed the fire started in the back of this two-story building. The roof collapsed, and fire crews fought it defensively from the outside because of instability. The second floor, says Pastor Powell, is where his ministry kept donations given out every Sunday morning for its open pantry.
We work so hard to get the donations, to give back to our community. We come outside the four walls of our ministry to be a helping hand, and to see all of it just go up in smoke.
Pastor Powell says no one was inside of the church when this fire began. One Chicago firefighter with minor injuries, that firefighter will be okay. Pastor Powell says he does plan to try to rebuild in a different location.